Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel Learn with Advit. How are you all? I hope you all are doing great. Today's video is about grade 1 English worksheet with some grammar and English reading practice worksheet. So let's get started.
So this is the first sheet. Here are some pictures with words. What you have to do? Circle the vowels. Okay. How many vowels we have?
5 vowels.
A, E, I, O, U. Come on, circle it fast.
I.
Yes.
E.
Very good. The next one.
A. A. T. E.
Yes. And duck. Which vowel is this?
You. Two.
Yeah.
Both of them. Vowels.
You have to spell and do.
A, E, O, A, and E.
Very good. So in grade 1 English, they are introducing genders. Okay, so here are some genders. You have to match with the opposite one. Read and do. What is this?
Girl.
Yeah. So opposite of girl?
Boy.
Yeah. Connect dot to dot, okay?
Okay.
Next one.
Dot, woman.
Yeah.
Woman, gentleman.
Yeah.
Mother, father.
Very good.
Princess.
Princess.
Prince.
Prince.
Sister.
Sister.
Brother.
Very good.
King.
King.
Queen. Aunt.
Aunt.
Uncle.
Very good. So this is the sheet for articles. Okay, here are some fill in the blanks. You have to read and put A or N carefully. Come on, start doing it.
Rhea has a cat.
Yeah, so?
Rhea has a cat.
Yeah, because cats start with consonant.
C.
Yeah, very good. Next.
Orange is a fruit.
Fruit. Yeah. So?
An orange is a fruit.
Yeah. And because O is a vowel. Next.
Advit is eating ice cream.
Yeah. You have to write properly.
Advit is eating an ice cream.
Very good. Next.
Manel is playing with basketball.
So Manel, A or N?
A. A.
Right. Very good. Next. Tree is very tall.
A tree is very tall.
Yeah. Write it down. Very good. Next is?
A boy is very happy.
Yeah, write down A because B is a consonant. Very good. So, here are the words, okay, with some action words. So, you have to tell and circle. Is play is action word?
Yeah.
Circle it. Next. Bird?
No.
Right?
Yeah.
Lion?
No.
Love?
Yes.
Because it's a action. Mango?
No.
Eat?
Yes.
Book?
No.
What's this?
Write.
Yes. Then? Read it?
Sleep?
Yeah.
Talk? Yeah. Teddy. No.
Yes. So? You can write it down later. You have to tell me. Here are some opposites. Okay. So read and tell.
Cold.
Yeah.
Hot.
Hot.
Day.
Yeah.
Night.
Night.
Rich.
Yeah.
Poor.
Yeah.
Open.
Yeah.
Far. Open, close.
Far.
Near.
Very good. So here is a passage. You have to read and answer the question. Okay. Come on.
This is a sheep. It loves to run and jump. It is black and white. It gives us wool. It likes to eat grass. It says baa.
Very good. So here are some questions. Okay, read it.
What is this animal?
Which animal is this?
Sheep.
Very good. Next question.
What does it love to do? Run and jump.
Very good.
What sound does a sheep make? Baa. What color is the sheep?
Which color?
Black and white.
Very good. The sheet is very good for reading as well. This sheet is for to take the correct noun, singular noun or plural noun. Okay. So what is this?
A leaf.
So?
Leaf. Singular.
Yeah. Tick. Very good.
Pumpkins.
Yeah.
So, there are two pumpkins.
That's why?
Singular. Huh? Plural.
Yeah. So, pumpkins. Very good.
Carrot.
So, it's one. So?
Singular.
Very good. You enjoyed doing it?
Yes.
I hope you like this worksheet. These worksheets are really good for enhancing their reading abilities and to give answers from the passages and use of A and N in small sentences and grammar like action word, gender and noun. If you want to do these worksheets with your kids, I will provide PDF links so that you can download. And for more such learning videos, please like, share and subscribe to our channel Learn with Advit. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.